Ladies and gentlemen, you're seeing me in a world that is not familiar to you. This right now is the JTSMP Season 2. Now I know this makes no sense, so let me explain. This was supposed to be a very normal video. A simple parkour course for our loot. But at the end, it took a very drastic turn. A turn that will systematically change the history of the JTSMP forever. I could explain it now, but I'd rather let the story tell itself. Without further ado, sit back and watch how this unfolded. All right, is everyone here ready? We all know the rules. We all know the regulations.
Somewhat.
Yes.
This definitely isn't the second time we recorded this because complications. 3, 2, 1, start parkouring. Big group at the beginning. Everyone died except Goobs. Goobs going now, making steady progress. Gexy going, followed by Sheep, then Catalot bringing up the rear. Jericho's done. Sheep taking advantage. Sheep going now, going up the side of the ladders to get to the top. Catalot and Jexy not too far behind. Sheep makes it to level 1. Going on to level 2 now. There's the course. Let's check on our back participants. Catalot coming up now. Jexy coming up now. Jericho on his way. Jexy on his way. A big quick race here. Gorge and Aiden at the beginning. Sheep going now. Looks like Catalot's made it. Probably the hardest one yet. The invisible blocks. Correlate with the diamond blocks on the other side of the wall. Sheep going now. Catalot following. A big amount of the players are here. Jexy, Catalot, Jericho, all here on the invisible block at the first stage. You got Gorge and you got Aiden. Aiden and Gorge, how are we feeling? Do we think a comeback is possible?
Oh, how my blood boils.
No.
Okay, they're optimistic. Sheep going now on the window panes, about to clear it. I think Catalot is behind him. Yes, it seems Catalot may have fell. Sheep gets the netherite. Now going on to the trivia. This is anybody's game. Catalot falls. Aiden is about to pass level 1. Can he do it? This is intense right here. They have struggled all game. Aiden on the last jump. He's got one block to jump. And Aiden clears stage 1.
No, I didn't spend my spawn.
My goodness, Aiden.
Aiden, I got a wooden sword, though.
Aiden fought so hard, and he didn't set his spawn.
How my blood boils no more.
Gorge, I didn't even realize, made it past the first level.
Oh, how my blood boils no more.
Gorge makes it to the second level. Even though Aiden beat him, he didn't set his spawn, and now Gorge gets to move on. Do you want this wooden sword, or do you want to double it and give it to the next person?
Every YouTube video at this point.
We're going to go into a big aerial view sponsored by Skycam. Skycam, the best Minecraft viewing experience in all the game. Catalot looking to come back. Sheep in front, but not by a lot. Sheep going on the glass panes. Another jump. Now onto the ladders. Very close to completing this stage and getting netherite. Catalot dies and Sheep dies. Goob, even though he had issues, he is going right now on the invisible block stage. Gorge makes it. Jericho now going on the glass panes. Let's go look at our front runners. Sheep moving ahead. Catalot not too far behind. Sheep dies in the ladder jump again. Jexy is now going swiftly through the trivia here, focusing very hard on this question. And he cannot get out, he must die. That is the thing about the trivia. If you do not answer it right, you die. And seems Catalot and Sheep have made it past that section.
You just barely got in front of me.
Oops! You swear word. You nudged me off.
Wow. I mean, he just called him a swear word. And he'll make it! Catalot pulling ahead by a stage.
Catalot dying.
He's got 2 stages left, and then he can end this game. Intense parkour.
You can go for a scoop.
We're focusing right now on Catalot. We will go look at our back runners in just a second.
Did you forget the jump?
Still going. Boom. 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 And he falls. Can he make it? Can he make it without burning to death? And he doesn't! He doesn't burn, saved by a nail biter. Very hard parkour here with the glass panes. Catalyze, one jump. Catalyze on the last stage. We're gonna quickly go check on our other runners. Sheep, how are you doing?
Doing good, kinda stressed right now.
Sheep, close to Catalyze here. Aiden, Gorge, how are you guys doing?
I just made it to like the last jump until I could get to the stage two and I jumped into the lava.
Okay, Aiden still is on the first stage. Yeah, this is great.
So
let's go back to the front action. Jericho, how are you doing right now? Forgot to check up on you. Jericho just seamlessly can't take it anymore. Looking at Catalyze right now. Catalyze has made good progress on the last stage. As soon as he does this, no one can continue to parkour and gather loot. That might be a relief for them, but we don't know.
Yeah, probably is.
Jericho can speak.
No, I can't.
Catalot gets caught on fire on the last jump. Playing it safe. No one behind him on the stage. Catalot makes the jump. And that is it. Catalot has won. No one can continue. Stop. You've only got the loot that's in your inventory. We are going to go fight now. In 3, 2, 1, begin. Catalyze coming in to sweep off, kill someone. Goes up to Jericho, who's AFK. Jexy's not moving. Catalyze's going insane. Catalyze using his bow. Jericho's dancing for some reason. I think that's an effective strategy.
I'm getting caught between two people.
I think the other person is dancing, Aiden, so I think you're fine. Gorge is just running for his life.
No, I actually am.
Catalot's chasing Jexy. Sheep comes into the fray. Catalot running for his life, even though he was on fire.
Look, Sheep, I know you just ate that gapple, but I'm still going to come after you.
Well, calm down, man.
Wait, okay, hold on, sheep, Jexy, wait, Jexy, sheep, stop.
Wait,
okay.
What?
Have you guys stopped to think for a second about why we're all killing each other right now? I mean, Jexy, you're literally fighting for your life right now. Sheep, you're literally eating, like, expensive random apples you just found in a random dusty old chest for what? Like, what are we doing?
Guys, you're supposed to get back to the fight.
Explain this to me, JT. Why are we fighting? What, like, for what part? Are we fighting for a reward? Like, do we get something?
Well, it's like the winner wins, you know? They win the video.
What do we win the video? Okay. Sheep, would you die for the opportunity to win a video?
I mean, obviously not. That's just illusional.
Exactly. So why are we still fighting? Do you guys want to go, like, build a house or something?
Wait, guys.
I'm building a house, guys. Hey. Look.
Wait, guys, you're supposed to be fighting right now.
Jason, why do we get to decide whether or not we're fighting? Huh? Why do we make the rules here?
Because it's my server. It's my server. You know?
Oh, so it's your server, so you get to decide who lives and dies. Is that how it is?
Yeah.
Oh, so you get to decide whether or not buildings get to stay up? So you're saying if I were to say maybe blow up your house,
you don't have to do all that. You don't have to do all that, guys. You don't have to do all that.
No, you'd be able to stop me though, right? So it's not a problem.
Wait.
You own the server, then I can't blow up a house, right? So you know,
What's happening right now? No, guys, wait. I didn't understand how or why, but this minigame made them turn on me, and what you're about to see next is graphic.
Let's go, Rome.
Anarchy.
Get him.
No, guys. I'm not gonna let you guys do this. I'm not letting you guys do this. No,
Anarchy.
Get back.
Yes, you are.
Whoa. You just took away my operator. Whoa, no.
Yeah, this leather can't be.
No.
You can't stop this.
I gotta go protect Peter's mountain.
He's going to the mountain.
No. Go. Go, horse. I gotta protect it.
Jake, it doesn't matter.
Protect it. Walk off the entrance.
Give everyone creative mode.
No, you can't give them creative mode. No. Protect the mountain. No, Peter, please. Give me strength. No, people, please. Stop this! Stop this!
It's too late.
No.
It's too late for your mountain.
No.
I'm taking down your whole server. I'm tired of you.
No. Get rid of all this. Get rid of all this. Get rid of all this. No. Peter's Mountain. No. No. No.
I don't know who Peter is, but I'm sure he deserved it.
No. 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 No.
JT.
At this point, Catalot and his army would go on to destroy the entire server, leaving no building left standing, destroying absolutely everything in their way. I tried my very best to stop them, both me being de-opped, undersized, undermanned. It was just hopeless. Some people wanted peace, and I did too, but the rest of the community decided it was time to stick it to the man, me, JT, and destroy my very beloved JT SMP server. I knew this was a lost cause, and I had to get out of there. So, I made the only rational decision that I could possibly think of. And that was packing up and going on to a JT SMP Season 2. It was hard to see my world go. It really was. But what Catalot and his friends did was irreversible. I will have my revenge one day, Catalot. But for now, I must flee to Season 2, get stronger, and eventually defeat you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the last clip you'll see from me from the JT SMP Season 1. Here's to Season 2, everybody. Keep the lights on.